A chair dip is good for your upper body. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna put your hands on the back of a chair. Now, the easier way to do this is to have my knees bent, okay? I'm going to drop down to where my butt is just above the ground and I'm gonna push up. To make it more difficult, if that is too easy, then you can put your feet out in front of you and do the same movement.